wrestling fans, it's TNA Knockout SoCal Val here with your Impact Wrestling Preview. Last week's Open Fight Night proved that the Bound for Glory series is really heating up. Every single Impact Wrestling superstar in this tournament is pinning their hopes on becoming the number one contender for the TNA World Heavyweight Championship. The winner of the BFG series will not only get a shot at the title, but they'll do so at the main event of the biggest pay-per-view of the year, Bound for Glory. This week on Impact, the Cowboy James Storm battles the phenomenal AJ Styles. The winner of that match will get the points they need to climb the ranks of the Bound for Glory series. With AJ Styles dealing with serious personal issues, thanks to Daniels and Kaz and some very controversial baby mama drama, will AJ be able to keep his head in the game? Also this week, we'll see the much anticipated arrival of Chavo Guerrero to Impact Wrestling. The rumor mill has been running wild since the announcement of Chavo's debut hit ImpactWrestling.com. What really has the fans buzzing is a new faction that's developed here in TNA. A group of unknown thugs calling themselves Aces and Eights has wreaked havoc on various superstars, apparently attacking Sting, our general manager Hulk Hogan, and Kurt Angle wasn't enough. Now, even our TNA World Heavyweight Champion, Austin Aries, has fallen prey to these outlaws. Who are these guys? Who is their leader and what is their agenda? Why have they targeted these individuals? And most importantly, who is next? To find out, watch Impact Wrestling every Sunday night at 9 p.m. on Challenge TV. And make sure to buy your tickets right now for the TNA Road to Lockdown Tour of the UK and Ireland in January 2013. We can't wait to see all of you again.